By now, we should all know that the singing show, The Voice, is an excellent platform for those who want to be recognized for their voice and only that. The whole concept of blind auditions has gained quite a lot of popularity in the past decade. Instead of judging the contestants on their stage presence, looks, confidence, and other physical aspects, they're judged only by the voice. The judges cannot see the contestant up until they turn their seat around, choosing them in their team. This makes the judges' decisions be purely based on the voice of the contestant. That's what makes us all love this singing show more than the rest, the originality and fair judgment. It gives everyone a safe space to showcase their inner talents without the fear of being judged for anything other than their voice. This international show has provided a platform for people all around the world with the best judges, a friendly environment, great vocals, and fair competition. This singing show has become a favorite of almost all the people around the world. The Voice has given rise to some of the best rising stars of today, including Melanie Martinez and Christina Grimmie. Along with those, there have been many other people who left their mark with their incredible voice. Some of the people who managed to give the best blind audition are mentioned below. Number 2, Christina Grimmie, The Voice USA. We all know Christina Grimmie, but significantly less of us know that she initially started off her career from The Voice. She covered Wrecking Ball by Miley Cyrus and gave it a twist of her own, making the judges turn around in no time. Her extremely famous high note became the reason for the start of her career as a singer. Christina has one of the best auditions on The Voice and was also one of the most favorite contestants on the show. After a fantastic audition, she started off her career smoothly and began to rise in the music industry. Unfortunately, she was shot dead at her own singing event not long after her career started to rise. No matter what, her blind audition on The Voice will remain one of the best auditions of the show. Number 3. Sufjan, The Voice Kids. The Voice is the perfect platform for talented young singers to show off their voice. That's what Sufjan did. To be so young and yet be able to give such a powerful performance is something which only this young boy can pull off. Sufjan's performance, even though he was way long ago in 2014, remains one of the best performances of The Voice, adults and kids alike. The young boy was not only able to make all three judges turn around, but also made them dance in their seats. And not just that, each judge wanted him in their team, which is why making a final decision became quite hard for him. Sufjan then ended up picking Johannes as his mentor for the show. Since his audition, he has gained a lot of popularity and gave many other memorable performances on the same show. Nothing is better than a young star rising from a show just because of his voice. Number 4. Monique Abadie, The Voice USA. The kind of auditions which make you want to get up and dance are the best ones. And Monique Abadie gave us all just that. Imagine singing an artist's song when they are present there. This fantastic singer sang the song Loca by Shakira while performing in front of her. Monique Abadie started off her performance very energetically and continued to keep everyone entertained till the very end. All of the judges turned around for her, and who would not after that kind of performance that she gave? Her performance was the kind which makes everyone want to watch it again and again, and still want to dance every time. What makes her audition even more remarkable is the fact that not only did she sing Shakira's song and made her turn around, but she also picked her as her mentor. Truly, a dream made into reality. Number 5. Jordan Smith, The Voice USA. The Voice is all about judging contestants by their voices only and not anything else, even stage presence. Jordan Smith is one of the contestants that absolutely shocked the judges big time and in a good way. Jordan Smith is the kind of boy who has a beautiful voice but less confidence, which is why his performance is one of the most memorable of the show. He sang Chandelier by Sia and did justice to the song with his angelic yet firm voice. He was able to make all of the judges turn around for him. And even after turning, he continued to shock everyone with his incredible stage presence and humble personality. He even ended up getting a hug from Gwen Stefani, because that is how good his performance was. Jordan ended up choosing Adam as his mentor. The auditions with humble people getting appreciation for their talent is what warms the heart the most. And watching Jordan's audition gave us all that warm, comforting feeling. The Voice has given rise to some of our favorite stars. It has also been a platform for many others to leave their mark. The people mentioned above are some of the people who gave the best blind audition, and not only did they manage to make all the judges turn around, but also made everyone stand on their feet. The best part is, they will be remembered just because of their voice, which is their true talent. So these are just a few of the talented people who have come to The Voice. There are many others who left their mark with their outstanding performances. Please let us know which one of the above mentioned is your favorite audition. And that's it for us this time. Thank you for watching, and if you enjoy our videos, please click the subscribe button, leave a like, and we'll see you next time. Have a great day.